What's up, God on Life? This is James Shu. We're actually at the premiere of Carrie out here in Las Vegas, Nevada. But before the premiere started, I needed to make sure I answered the questions that came in to our emails. And if this is the first time you're watching any of our episodes, all you have to do is email me directly at godonlifesocial@gmail.com. Send in questions and I'll answer them for you directly from Las Vegas or wherever we're filming for you. So today's question comes in from Portland, Oregon. And this question is from someone by the name of Mr. Chris Sugg. How should I effectively get someone exposed to the business if they are on the other side of the country and no leadership is nearby to help them out? Should I keep it as simple as the opportunity video, or is there other useful and duplicatable ways that work as good or better? That is a great question. The best and most effective way is two things. Number one, see if they're a leader, meaning tell them to set up their own coffee breaks. Tell them to set up home meetings. Tell them to set up 5, 10, 15, 20 people and see what they do. See if they actually do it. Because if they do it, you have a leader that's already going to do everything. And if you have a leader that's already going to do anything, take advantage of that and get them working, get them paid, and then the rest is history. So the first thing you can obviously do, once again, is get them to set up coffee breaks. That is the most effective way. Can you use the DVDs and things like that? Absolutely. But if you were to ask me how to really do it, I would say set them up for success right away. Get them started on doing their own home meetings right away, coffee breaks, all day at their house. You know, committing them to what, 3 coffee breaks a week, 4 coffee breaks, 5 coffee breaks. If they're down, why not a coffee break every day? You know, find out what they really want to commit to, find out the reasons and what they want to do it, and then get them committed to get them to do as many as possible and get them doing those coffee breaks over and over and over again. And then give them goals. Hey, if you're serious about the business and you get yourself to whatever position or maybe a volume ranking or whatever it is, I'll put you on a direct conference call with the Samurai. He's vice president of field relations or whatever the promotion is. And then you and I can talk about the different promotions that can do. Hey, if you're really serious and you put in X amount of volume, I can probably get Mr. Shu to come out to fly out to your city or state or whatever it is. One thing you want to always do though in this though is sell them on that they are the first. They are the first ones in that marketplace that's starting the entire market area. You know, and then story, sell, facts, tell us, share them and sell them on stories on, you know, the people who really think about if you started Apple or think if you started Microsoft at the beginning. Think about if you started any of the network marketing companies that are now multi-billion dollar corporations. Well, it always started with one person and you are the first person in this particular marketplace. So if you're dead serious about the business and you take, you know, the business serious, you could be the person who's leading the charge for this entire marketplace. So different things you can say, but at the end of the day, if there is no support, that is honestly the best thing, is don't handicap them, don't crutch them. What happens a lot of times is people come into marketplaces and they get so used to having other people help them, it's actually a crutch and it's actually a handicap for a lot of people, versus if they would have just got started with no leadership and they were the leadership and they were told what to do, they could end up becoming superstars. So, Mr. Sugg, I hope that answers your question. If it didn't answer your question, leave in the comments below or email me back again at godonlifesocial@gmail.com. And if this is the first time you're watching any of our episodes and you have other questions for me, godonlifesocial@gmail.com. I will be sure to answer those questions as soon as I get them sent to me. And until that next episode, we'll talk to everybody soon.